As the first Manila International Film Festival in Los Angeles capped off with an awarding ceremony, all eyes were on veteran Filipino actress Hilda Koronel.
It's fascinating and I'm really happy for all the Filipinos that make it everywhere in the world, but especially here now that they're here. It's really thrilling.
Koronel was honored with the Manila International Film Festival's Monty Manibog Lifetime Achievement Award. The award is named after Filipino-American community pioneer Monty Manibog. Manibog, a former Philippines Olympic athlete, was one of the first FilAm attorneys to practice law in the United States. In the 1970s, he eventually became a city council member and mayor of Monterey Park, just outside of Los Angeles. Koronel accepted the award in front of some 600 people at the Directors Guild of America, including fellow Philippine celebrities Piola Pascual, Tirso Cruz III, Christopher De Leon, Ding Dong Dantes, as well as Philippines elected officials.
I always think when they give me that, I feel old. That's why I told them. I laugh. It's just a joke. Thank you.
Koronel's last project was in 2012 for the Star Cinema film The Mistress, in which she picked up several awards. In recent years, she's been staying in the U.S. away from the spotlight with her late husband, Ralph Moore Jr.
Last but not the least, I'd like to dedicate this to my husband, Ralph Moore Jr., who last year has earned his wings. Thank you so much.
As the 67-year-old walked down the gold carpet reuniting with former co-star Christopher De Leon, she revealed to ABS-CBN News that she has plans to return to the screen.
Madami akong offers and I have about 7 offers and a TV show series, and so I don't know. I'm sifting through it. I'm reading all the scripts now, but I chose one already and we're in negotiation, so we'll see how it goes.
As for now, Koronel can't give specific details about her potential projects, but no matter what it is, it's expected to add to her already impressive legacy. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Hollywood.